Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. So we're going to an event and we decided to do
a get ready
chit chat, get ready with me kind of thing. We have some questions that we got from Nata, Snapchat Q&A thing. Well, we asked our people on our Snapchat to send us questions and they didn't say much, so
yeah,
we're going to answer the few in the video. And you know, yeah. While we're doing makeup, so guys, me moisturize my face already. I'm gonna put on some primer right now. I'm gonna try to set up my hair. Yeah guys, so we don't really know where, what kind of look we're going for. We don't know what kind of look we're going for. Neither we don't know what the fuck we're going for. That's a good shit. So may I use Benefit Professional right now? No, I'm teasing. Oh.
We just don't want no feeling. So guys, apparently I'm too light for my foundation. No? Because when I bought it, it was summer, so I made it dark. So now, and then this is my shade, it's like, it's the 355, but it has finished. So I'm about to mix a bunch of foundation. Or it finished. Alright, now see.
Yeah, so I'm gonna start from my eyes. There's like a wing thing, it's causing me really know what I do. And guys, my brushes them don't dirty like me just wash them the other day, but we did use them. So they kind of look dirty, but they really are dirty. So I'm gonna So may I try figure out what may I do.
You know, so beauty blenders really waste your foundation though.
Yeah, I guess that's why I didn't come up with the little silicone one, because you know, I don't want to review on that. May I use the Urban Decay eyeshadow for my eyes? So guys, we go live last night on Instagram and it was so much fun. I actually first time I go live. Well,
we went live with Tyron.
Yeah.
On another one, but it was on Tyron's Instagram. Last night we went live on Nizam's Instagram. Me, Nizam, and Olana.
Yeah, like Olana come over like after one. And we just did a chat about life, our relationships and sex and stuff like that. That was pretty interesting.
It was.
And speaking of which, like the other day we put out this thing on Snapchat. Post on Snapchat and say if we're gonna do one Q&A, so people must send us questions. And Jules, I gotta put her name on the screen or something.
She has a YouTube channel.
Yeah, so you can check her out. She asked me if Mega ever show my boyfriend and stuff. And my name was. And me doubt that. I highly doubt that. Just because I'm a private life, I mean, I really want to put my private life out there like that. I mean, yes, we do vlogs and yes, we really show a private life, but some things you just need for you.
But do we really show our private life?
We kind of show it. I mean, we show it home. We show
it. Yeah, we show our home, our friends.
Yeah, relationship with your friends and stuff like that. I mean, I feel like I'm going to show my boyfriend, like, no.
Nobody needs to know that. I feel like when I have no foundation, I'm stressed out. I have a foundation right now because I don't see it.
So I can use this MAC Burgundy Times 9 palette. I really love the palette here. Like, it's very multi-purpose. Like, you can use it at daytime and nighttime. Which color am I going to use? I don't know. I'm just winging things right now, guys, honestly. Just a do things. Which other question them did ask? Mommy did write them down in my book. Let's see. I write them down in my planner. Somebody asked why we drink when we go out.
Like why we take shots?
Yeah. Why we take shots when we go out? I don't know if you said it in a video and I missed it. I don't know. This was from Dominic. I mean, no particular reason. We just turn up, like we turn up before we go. Cause you never know what the vibe is like when you go to the party. Honestly. So you know, you just turn up and then you go to the party. You turn up somewhere. You enjoy. Me think we enjoy ourselves better.
Me
you drink before.
Me personally feel like because well for me it's so awkward. I know I like get the vibe start already. So that's why me drink before. Like me need for a drink. Me need to be high or feel it be hot fun. Like I need to be.
So I use this BH palette foil eyes some. I may use the color here night. Oh, if milky. Oh, the color here.
Like we're the nicest persons ever, people ever. When we drink, you ever notice that?
Yeah.
Like,
but yeah, we're nice. Otherwise,
no, we are like, nice people, but like, I'm not gonna ever walk up to somebody and say hi. I like your hair. When me a drink, like, me do that shit. I'm like, oh my god, you're so pretty. When me a drink, me do that shit. On a regular,
me you do think it.
I'll think it. I'm not going to say it. Unless it says something to me, I'll be like, oh, thanks, you know, and I like your hair, blah, blah, blah.
Me, we do that. Me do that. So, guys, me use Kylie,
brush?
Yeah.
You like it? Like, it make a big difference?
No. Me just feel like maybe I just because I can't you know.
Am I my complexion or am I my face darker than me?
Take a bit.
Naturally my face and my neck is not naturally, but the face get tan easily.
You feel like everybody.
No, not you.
Of course.
Mm-mm, not you. Your face don't get that tan easily. Like, you're probably a fair nice on every day for 1 week for your face get like one tan. Not me. You just go outside for tan.
And guys, carnival will come up. I never fail to say that. Never.
Oh, I'm using this.
Oh, by the way, we'll go our event. We forget to tell you.
Oh, yeah, we're getting ready to go to an event.
At Edna Manley. I'm gonna have art assignment.
Yeah. I'm using this LA Girl Pro Concealer in Fawn to highlight.
So by now, you know, I said DJ would don't wear makeup before me. Cause I need to put on foundation.
So we get invited. That's why we even do the business cards, cause I mean, why the hell not?
Well, we've been planning to do business cards before, but just
never get around to do it.
So
I might just mix it with Cool Tan, cause I'm starting to think that this is not as light.
I can't use fun no more. Some people don't miss me no dark skin no more. I'm a dark skin. Girl, I'm a dark skin. Let's go. If you love me, love me, but you never let me come. Guys, me really don't know me. I go with my eyeshadow, trust me. No, sorry. Oh, me, I use a Santee palette here. Like, you know how long they use a Santee palette from?
It's big though. The beauty blender so big.
And we start the makeup, start coming in makeup game, and I think we use Lux Santee. We get switch and switch. A joke. So, oh god. I never put a new one on. What a tragedy.
I'm pretty sure in this man is I made
juice. No, me a sweat.
Oh, because they're sweet?
Oh, guys, and another question they ask is, where in the world would you like to go and why? For some reason, we get one whole heap of that question here. Like,
yeah.
We get about five of that question here. That was so weird.
You go first.
Me want go Greece, want go Santorini. Why? Me really like the architecture. It just look really cool. And me like say white and it just look clean and
really
crisp.
Nice.
And you know my friend Danielle tell me about that place there a long time, like years ago. She tell me about it and I say, oh god, the place is really nice. Me look up here and I say, it look really nice. I'm gonna remember the word. But me feel like I want it for my honeymoon.
It would be nice.
Yeah. So guys, I'm gonna attempt to put on the next pigment here. Wait, one of them girls that give me. You're not even. Alright. You don't know which one of them give me.
Oh. Where in the world are to go and why?
She won't go to Hawaii.
I don't know. But I feel like. I don't know. I'm just randomly get up one day and be like. I had a dream, I think. We have one dream. So I ended up on the beach in Hawaii. And really just so happy. I don't know why. I'm just. From that, I'm just say, like, I want to go to Hawaii. I don't know nothing special or whatever. And we live on one island, but. I don't know. Some how me did feel in my dream, just something about it, like, made me really want to go. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So I guess you could say, maybe. Like, I think it would be fun for like a girl's trip. You know, for us to go. Mm-hmm. This looks pretty lit as well. Neither my girlfriend, because we need babysitting kids.
What fucking kids? What kids? Don't do it. What kids?
Okay, let me highlight which blend what this is really long. And if you love me, but you never let me come.
And the roof is on fire, never let me know.
No, I have no idea. But I don't know how it's gonna look. You
think mega rare when you go off the shoulder dress? You don't know how this come out of your packaging?
You know the sweat.
You can imagine. So one other question is, what made you start a YouTube and whose content do you admire? You have a whole lot to do with like building up confidence and and just putting yourself out there, cause we see other people do it and it look fun.
Yes,
it look fun and it's something that you can make income from, and you can stay home. And me always want be one person who stay home and make money same way. If you get me,
if you guys watched or. What was that, a best friend tag?
Yeah.
You would know that Nizam wants to be a well-educated housewife.
Yeah, so. Why am I still looking at my eyes right now, Nizam?
Why am I still looking at my
highlight? Why are you seeing my highlight?
Okay, I think I'm blended. So now I'm going to take some Laura Mercier and
so I'll do an Oxidija foundation routine or whatever.
Guys, it's nothing special, trust me.
You should do it every day.
Every
day. I should not wear eyeshadows and whatever. So I'm going to start with my foundation. And me use this warm caramel from LA Girl. Drugstore, cheap things, broke people things, broke college student things.
I actually like it, you know. I just don't like the fact that it is not matte, or I wouldn't call it matte. You get, because I have oily skin, you just get.
NARS definitely not matte. NARS are all the luminous. Definitely, thank you, Ali.
Did you get no other question?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, they say, whose content do you admire?
Oh, no. I really like Desi Perkins. Love her lookbooks. From April just into me. So the era they might come out of the wish.
Like,
me used to like lots of it too.
Yeah, but she stopped vlog.
What?
She stopped vlog, so yeah. Just get rid of it. Yeah, because nobody wants to watch those funny videos or whatever.
They watch you discussing the signs.
I like natural nice.
Dear and Ken.
Dear and Ken, yeah. Yes. Guys, I like a lot of people. You just can't think of them right now.
And what you don't say, like really like fatty them and then people like curly versatility and stuff. And, so somebody asked me, do you have a boyfriend? Yes or no, and who? I know my first name, Len.
No, but why the person asks who, like?
I don't know what.
Does it matter who it is? Or why you think you're going to know who it is? Like, were you supposed to do dropping in Salam or something?
Yes, I didn't get a look.
Y'all nosy.
She said,
Oh, I'm using this.
Ali, yes, I have a boyfriend. I do.
I'm using this sleek 2-in-1. It's like contour and highlight.
We need to go.
Highlighter.
Where are you now, Miss Roman?
Do you maybe remember something from the book?
And then 7 o'clock, you know? No other questions? Where would you like to go? How did you guys become friends?
Ooh, wow. Let me tell this story.
So,
once upon a time,
we did explain it in
best friend
talk, but we're kind of get more in depth right now.
Yeah. So I used to be really, really great friends with this girl.
And she'd have one best friend.
Yeah, we used to be really, really good friends.
You guys used to be best friends.
Yeah, but we grew apart. Anyways, yeah, we used to be best friends. And she used to work for my mom, both of us actually. But at the time I was in high school, so I had exams and I couldn't go to this event to work. So I think like maybe a week before, she was talking to Nizam on Facebook. Like, she randomly messaged Nizam and they were talking and whatnot. So yeah. I couldn't go to the event and I don't know what I'm doing myself.
Okay.
Yeah, I couldn't go to the event. So she asked Nizam if she could fill in and she'd be paid and whatnot. So yeah, that's when I pissed off. That was 2011, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. But because Nizam wasn't really my friend, she was my friend's friend, so we never really talk, but we're friends on Facebook.
Mm-hmm.
Nizam used to message me here and there, ask me if I'm okay, stuff like that, with chit chats. So like 2013.
And she used to chat me by Twitter.
Who?
You.
Chat to say what?
You used to tweet about me on Twitter.
Oh yeah, I used to tweet. Yeah, true, I used to tweet about you. So like 2013, me and this girl, like, we did a grow apart basically. And she was like my only friend that I had living in Jamaica. Let's say that. So right? So yeah, she was like my only friend. And she was doing her own thing, you know. She found new friends, all of that jazz. And then one night, you have a phone? Yeah, I didn't have a phone, guys. Me never yet have a phone.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah, I didn't have a phone, and one night I borrow mommy phone and I was like, let me phone 1 second. And I put my SIM card in my mother's phone and I get this message from somebody saying, hey babes, I hope you're good or something like that. And I said, who the hell is this? I don't remember me responding.
Never even texting me.
Really? I remember because we did light on the dark. They just don't bother, you know?
Really?
Yeah. Oh god, that was a year. I'm so depressed. What am I the next? Highlight. Oh. I'm going to set my face. I don't remember exactly what I said, but we just remember we start talking from there. At the time, I wasn't living in Kingston. And then we moved back to Kingston. And then Zam hit me up and was like, come over.
Yeah. This was like ending of summer.
Yeah, it was like August, September.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And then we just start part.
Mm-hmm. So that leads us to the other question. People have been asking if we're bisexual, if we're
like together.
Yes.
Oh. Guys, this only in a relationship.
With a guy.
With a guy, that is. And what? I'm not interested in girls. He's not interested in girls.
So I hope that answers your question.
No. We are not together. Our relationship is really like a big sister, little sister type of thing.
Is it?
Kind of. I think so. You don't think so? You don't think so?
You don't know. So why big sister?
You. You don't think so? What do you think about relationship?
You think I'm a best friendship?
Why you not say? Listen, I'm not one of sister, no. I feel like I said this to you before and he's like, no, you're not a sister. But it's shame. It's alright.
Me actually want my sister.
But yeah, but you just don't want me to be a sister. It's alright. I understand.
Shut up, sure. Nija.
It's okay. It's fine.
So guys, me use Laura's second face. I mean, I'll be it. Me just put it in.
I'm so hot. Is it? I don't know.
That one?
Mm-hmm.
Carry some more.
I think it's because of the birthday vlog. No, this one.
Why they said on the kiss?
Because we kiss. Maybe that's why I said it's like a big sister, little sister type of relationship. Because I would do that.
Because
to my older
chups.
Sis. Yeah.
Let me not even say. Hey guys, so we don't like girls.
We don't.
For those who thought so.
Yeah, because somebody said, I thought y'all were together. Really, I wonder. What we do so white people think we're together?
Mm-hmm. Maybe because we're close. Mm-hmm. Yeah, where we can't live for fake on.
What message did we get in our group?
You know what you mean?
Yeah. Somebody said, what are your fears and why? Dun dun dun. What are your fears? Come on, tell me how to use this.
Right now, I'm not fear nothing. Right now, at this point in time, I'm fearless. I mean, at one point, me used to doubt if me gonna be successful, but right now, me. No, I'm gonna be successful. I'm gonna speak it into existence.
Did you just let us say something along that line? Like, one of my fear, I like unfulfilled potential. But I don't think we should think that way. You know,
we stop thinking so. We don't want to be dependent on nobody.
So guys, I think I'm going to use this from the Michelin palette and this from the Sleek 2-in-1. What I normally use is, where is it?
Yeah,
the Inglot.
You don't have your tube, never carry it.
Okay. Well, I normally use this loose Inglot powder. highlight thingy. Because I know you guys wonder.
So guys, I'm gonna drop on about my new one. Take off. I miss you in the basement. Along with two eyes. I did most of the job. Yeah guys, so any more questions? I feel like we get more questions but oh that's why we never end up doing a whole Q&A because we never get enough questions. We did get about 12 questions or so. We got through all of them. Shai did ask if we could live any if we could live anywhere else in the world, where would it be? I don't really want to live nowhere else. But I feel like me forced.
Because
like opportunities and stuff like that here just very dumping. So yeah. But if I don't know where else would I live? Somewhere in Europe.
Really?
Or Australia. I definitely would have lived in Australia. I definitely would have lived there. So guys, I'm gonna use my Anastasia glow kits. Yes. I hope people actually like this. Let's chit chat something.
Because somebody said that. Guys, let me know. You know, comment below and tell me, let us know. Somebody said that they get to know me time that we did the other day, it was very awkward
and boring.
It was very hard to watch and we didn't connect to you guys. So I know I'm an awkward person and we are shy, so but me honestly feel like that video we didn't come off shy. So what did you guys think of that video? Let me know.
So guys, don't know me. Let me know what's going on. 19.
Should I wear a lipstick?
Why?
Yeah.
London,
no lipstick
still. Like, there's no big brush up down or something. Mm-hmm. So, me, I mix all of them for something here. For me, my highlights. All of them.
Oh, somebody's spelling cheek. Very dark. Guys, glow is like my accessory to my makeup because I don't do shadows, so that's why I'm always blinging.
Dipped in gold.
Yes, honey.
Guys, we know when we go overboard today, so like right now, me feel like me gone.
I'm not care. Am I done? Am I? I think so. Seeing as I'm always going to catch me at work.
Right?
You know how much.
Did you ever do my lashes? Guys, me can't do lashes. Shit. Not that me ever really practice, but you know.
Perfect.
I'm worried about Tati Bird.
That I am
something like it.
The color very pretty. Oh, I don't know. Put on hold. Oh, let me set this baby.
Why? Nikki shall not even know. I don't know who gave me freaking spray, but whoever gave me the spray,
love it. I use it as well. Thank you.
Me did really run out, you know, like me did ass run out. like no more lifesaver.
I need to get one. I like it. I like it.
Yeah, girl.
So where are we gonna go when we come back? My highlight, like, a popping off? I don't think so. I think a popping off. Yeah. You used to get so used to the in-glot, like.
Let me see it.
This.
No, I'm not going to see it.
I don't mind saying, like, you know. I'll be back. So, guys, I'm not glowing enough, so I'm going to use this. You know?
Don't look if you sit there, God. Do. Cause me that mad.
Yeah, man.
So, I'm going to put on this in a minute. What time?
So, guys, I am not glowing enough, so I'm going to use this. It's a loose. Hold on. Let's say this. Let me show you guys. What does it mean? It could have. No. Listen. Mm-hmm. I think at first, I don't want sauce. Whoever did I think about this and I think about me. Whoever did this, did I think about me.
Right. I need to wash them nails. I have my nails made now.
The ghost in the room. We need help, you know.
No, but we're like.
This black out. Good. No, I was outside of my room.
I'm all them gone.
Put them back.
May I put them back for me? There we go. You may go put some highlights underneath my eye, me bourbon. Shit, like 25 minutes ago, and guys, want to put some in here.
You're not really pick on that.
I'll let it say my belief from where it comes from.
The customer. The customer, what is that?
I don't know, floatings.
Oh. Alright.
Hey guys, so.
Are you ready for something?
No. Nothing is available. You guys, I think we've answered all your questions. Let me think of one else. What inspired you to start YouTube? That's basically the same question. What made you start YouTube?
Yeah.
Alright, I'll let the comment back. What is man on my phone? If I say I'm not.
He will spray my face.
Hello?
Yeah?
I'm going to check if you're going to say something. I think I'll check. Is what, when I dress up to go?
Huh?
I thought to dress up, not to.
Not really. But you know what?
But when I was just gonna say,
well,
you just get
used to
being you.
Yes.
Okay.
Alright.
Pretty much
now. Alright. So
you'll
come and host or?
Yeah, but if I could come and change my shirt into casual.
Alright. We're basically ready still because we have makeup done.
Alexa, you're just being you.
Do you have really funny eyeliner?
Yeah. I'm going to drop it back here. So. And I think it'll best if it's the tacos. Oh, yeah, stepping out your things. So, okay. I really don't know what I am.
Alright. How are we having here?
The official of Black Body suit. And now I'm jeans, but my one day. Soft matte lip cream. It is in. I don't know what it is yet. I don't know how to pronounce it, and I'm not using it.
Abu Dhabi.
Okay. It smells like cookies and cream.
No, but why my mouth looks so?
Just
no.
Where is it?
Stress out. So guys, we're going to put on our clothes. This is what we're wearing. An off-the-shoulder dress from Forever 21 and some budget sandals.
I don't know where this bodysuit is from. Some jeans and budget.
Yeah, so
yeah.
We're running a bit late. So yeah. Well, very late. So, yes.
Hope you guys enjoy this video. And be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Yeah. Subscribe.
Yeah, make sure you subscribe. and just drop us some suggestions below what you'd like to see. Anyways guys, so we're going to head out now.
Yeah.
So see you on the flip side. Bye.